This is a Roblox game. Not just any Roblox game, but my game. And right now, there's nothing on it. So today, I'm going to see if AI can completely code my Roblox game. And with that, let's get started. First, I need an idea.
Hello, I am your new AI assistant. I am here to give you an idea for your game.
Okay, so the idea is an island, and I know a good plan that would work. I'm going to create 4 different islands with 4 different games. If the AI is able to code all of them, it passes and gets the win. Otherwise, it fails. And with that, let's get started. Obviously, right now I haven't made anything yet. And first, I need to make the islands. I changed the color of the base plate, and now that it's all sandy, I got to work. And voila, it was complete.
Please make it all pretty. I want it pretty. For the first game, I want a tycoon here.
Okay, since we're going to be making a tycoon first, I needed to build some stuff. I started off by building this nice bridge over here, and now it was looking nice. I also built this house, and I added some more important stuff, and now we had a fully mapped out island. Now we needed to get to the tedious part of coding all the buttons. So I gave the AI an image of the game and told it to program the buttons. It started jabbering some random stuff, so I asked it again. It gave me some code, so I took it and inserted it into the game and followed all the instructions it was telling me to. And now, let's test it. And it's not working. So, I'm going to have to ask the AI what's the problem. It gave me some extra stuff and I followed all its instructions again, and finally, after a long time, the buttons are working. Which means now, I only need to do this for every single other item on the island. And finally, I was done. All the buttons were working nicely, so I gave the code some adjustments, and the first game was complete. The tycoon game gets a pass, and now it's time for the AI to program the next game. Okay, now this game is going to be much harder to do. I sent the AI an image and told it what to do, and it started jabbering. I asked it to make an image of what it was talking about, and it made this. No fucking way. I told it to make a much simpler image and it gave me this. That was definitely better than before, so let's make it. And I definitely didn't steal these houses from the Roblox Village template. And now the modeling of the game is done. But wait, I should probably tell you guys what I'm even doing. Okay, so if you click this person, it will tell you to find some ducks. Now you have to go find these 3 ducks, and if you find all of them, you have to go back to this guy and he will give you a reward. So I told it what to do, and it gave me a bunch of code. So I read all the instructions and took the code, and now it was time to place it in the game, so let's do it. The AI also told me to make a quest panel, so I had to do that too. I then took a picture of it and asked the AI to program that too. It told me a bunch of stuff and I copied the code into the game. I tested the game and of course, nothing was working. So I had to do a bunch more stuff and still, literally nothing was working. When I pressed the ducks or the person, nothing would appear to happen. I wasted a whole hour, so this island fails. Now it's time to move on to the next 2 islands, Beach Cleanup and the Depth Spinner. And first, we're going to be focusing on the beach cleanup game. Okay, for this game, all you need to do is collect these pallets and you get a higher score. So let's give AI the instructions. I told it what I wanted and it gave me the steps. Before I code anything, I'm going to find some debris that we can clean up. So I searched through a bunch of models until I found this. This is going to be very nice. I started inserting the code. This one adds a cleaning score, by the way. And I also put the AI code into the palette. I tested it, and it worked on the first try. I decided to also add an on-screen counter to see if AI can code it too, so let's do that. And that also worked. I added some more palettes, and now this island was looking much more like a game. Well, kind of. I asked the AI to make it so if you clean up 20 items, you get money. And afterwards, it gave me all the code for it. I copied the code, added it to the game, and I did a bunch of other stuff. Now the game is fully working, which means that AI successfully coded this game. That means it gets a pass. Now it's time to move on to the final game, the spinner. I started building the game, and you could probably already see where I'm going with this. If you press the yellow button, the spinner spins, and you have to jump over, or else you die. So let's continue building it. Now that I was finished building the final game, it was time to code it. I sent the AI an image, I told it what to do, and it spat out instructions. I then took the code and plugged it into the game and everything, and of course, when I tested the game, it did not work. When I pressed this button, the spinner is supposed to spin, but it wasn't. I tried to make some adjustments to the scripts, but it didn't work, so I had to complain to the AI. It gave me a bunch more code, and I inserted it into the game and spent like half an hour doing so. And finally, afterwards, it was spinning. However, the movements are really blocky, so I asked the AI to fix it. And finally, it worked. The spinner spins, and the spinner can also kill me. Which means, every game was finally completed. Almost every island passed the test, so I'm going to say AI won. I finished off by adding some portals to every island, and then I sent an image and asked the AI to script it. It yelled out all the steps, and I copied the script and followed the instructions. And finally, the portals were finished, which means that everything has been fully completed. I turned my once empty game into a much better place. So you may be wondering, what rating do I give the AI? 2 stars. Why do I give it 2 stars? Because it's very, very time consuming. I could have spent 30 minutes to 1 hour doing everything here, but because the AI kept giving me a bunch of code that didn't properly work, it took 4 to 5 hours to make this. I linked the game in my Roblox group if you want to try it, but anyways, make sure to subscribe and join the Discord server, link in description.